Source, Dow Jones. To understand these cities of the future, star architects, major developers and America's most important and influential mayors will show us how we'll live in the decades ahead. Confirmed speakers include Baraka, Mayor of Newark; Rahm Emanuel, Mayor of Chicago; Chris Jennings, author, Paradise Now, The Story of American Utopianism; Jeff Rosenthal, co-founder, Summit; Pam Alardo, Deputy Commissioner, Bureau of Wastewater Treatment, NYC Environmental Protection; Stephen Ross, Chairman and founder, Related Companies; Richard Florida, Director, Martin Prosperity Institute at the University of Toronto, Global Research Professor, New York University, co-founder and senior editor, The Atlantic City Lab; Tony L. Griffin, founder, Urban Planning for the American City, professor in practice, Harvard Graduate School of Design; Daniel Doctoroff, chairman and CEO, Sidewalk Labs. For the most up-to-date information on programming, please visit https://fofestravel.wsj.com/tracks/cities/about-the-festival. The Wall Street Journal's inaugural Future of Everything Festival is bringing together more than 100 thinkers, doers and changemakers across many fields, including technology, business, design, and culture, for a definitive look ahead at the groundbreaking innovations and ideas that are transforming the world. Hosted by top journal editors, the Pioneering Festival takes place May 8-10, 2018, in New York City, with provocative interviews, panel discussions, debates, field trips, and demonstrations, as well as exhibits inside the festival's Innovation Hub.